Understanding the anatomy of pregnancy will help you recognize the physical changes that occur during pregnancy, labor, and birth. This image reveals the inside of a pregnant woman with her baby at full term. The baby lives inside of her mother's uterus, a strong, balloon-shaped muscle that contracts during labor. These contractions cause the bottom part of the uterus, called the cervix, to thin out and open. Prior to labor, the mucus plug blocks the cervical opening to protect the baby from the outside environment. The cervix opens completely, allowing the baby to enter the birth canal, or vagina, for birth. The placenta is an organ created by a woman's body just for pregnancy that grows into the wall of the uterus. The placenta provides all the hormones needed to maintain the pregnancy, and it continually transfers oxygen and nutrients from the mother's blood to the baby's blood. The baby's blood travels to and from the placenta through the umbilical cord. Growing out from the placenta is the bag of waters, or amniotic sac. The water, or amniotic fluid, inside the sac cushions the baby in a comfortable, warm environment.